Odysseus had taken flight to the island of the Siren's Song on his mechanical wings. He wore a pair stolen from Circe's weaponarium and massage parlor.
You know that Odysseus visited Circe after Polyphemus. But go on.
Phoenix was not so lucky. Wingless, she just had to believe. Phoenix hurtled through the air, and then, a miracle! Odysseus's wings appeared on her back.
By the gods! I can fly!
Those do not belong to Odysseus, and she's had them the entire time.
Prometheus... she just had to believe. I chained you to a rock for all eternity as punishment.
Good point. Why is she trying to help you?
Exactly.
Ha!
Circe and Poseidon would never give up until the mortal fell.
Odysseus was a spy, sent by mortals to steal the secret of the gods from the Cyclops.
Polyphemus.
Gesundheit!
What does that mean?
What does what mean? Anyway, Circe and Poseidon would...